fresh water. New color. Shingle should be down this way. Bunch of shingles. Got some in the doghouse. I'm trying to see if off these shit. Been hollering our shingles. So here we go, right here, shingles. Give me some shingles. I'm gonna catch y'all when I get home and start building. Gotta be the next day. So, this the puppy's new dog house. And, that gap back there. That's why I got that silver. That foam silver. And, I'm gonna seal that up. That usually be at the back of the roof. In the summer, I use it as a vent. But yeah, in the wintertime, I'm selling that off. And we got little man new roof replacement. Door replacement. And puppies. So there's two doors on one. Let's cut them at the same time. I got another door right here. Let's go around and see who's on the door. Little man for sure, you see that? So yeah, that's what we've been doing. This dog has so much dog. It's got a couple roof on and painting. But I got one more door to cut. So, one door for the house. And one for the family puppies. Better knock this out. Get back to the truck. Another dog I was done. And I'm giving this to the puppy. It's gonna be the one for the carriers, brand new. I'm still gonna do the flea treatment on it and the flea treatment on the hay. These are new doors, little names. And then the dog also is coming out of the puppy cage. Thank you.